We turn now to our Highway 61 Revisited correspondent, Kent Jones. Hi, Kent.
Hi, Rachel. Bob Dylan is back in a way you've never seen him before, or perhaps ever wanted to see him before. You decide.
Okay.
A while back, I reported that Bob Dylan was releasing an album of Christmas songs. I reacted to this choice in my usual mature, dignified manner.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul.
Well, now the album, Christmas in the Heart, is out, and I've changed my tune. A Bob Dylan Christmas album? Why not? If one of the great cranky contrarians in music history wants to sing The Little Drummer Boy, why not? Plus, Dylan is donating the royalties to the anti-hunger group Feeding America. So, by all means, Mr. Tambourine Man, carol to your heart's content. Besides, it's not like Bob Dylan is going to put on a goofy wig or a Santa hat or something like that. Right?
Who's got a beard that's long and white?
Santa's got a beard that's long and white.
Who comes around on special night?
Santa comes around on special night.
Special night. Beard that's white. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Must be Santa. Santa Claus. Who wears boots and suit of red?
Santa wears boots and suit of red.
Who wears a long cap on his head?
Santa wears a long cap.
Once again, it's Bob Dylan 1, preconceptions 0.
God bless us, everyone.
Excellent, excellent. Yeah. I love it. I do kind of like the record, I have
It's
to say.
Awesome, yeah.